I'm a regular here at Grovelands, but I do lots of tourism as well.